more keys. This unlocks the key to the door to the corridor. Okay. What is up, YouTube? Grifter Wolf here, coming at you with another Christmas-themed horror game called Crimson Snow. I was hoping to get it up before the big day, but recording issues kind of messed up that schedule. But here it is, the story of a man and his girlfriend and the creepy Christmas celebration hosted by his ex-girlfriend that borders on the supernatural. As always, if you like my content, please leave a like and smash that subscribe button so you don't miss any content from me. Also, please leave a comment down below for any content you'd like to see in the future. I'll be sure to post a link to the game too, so you can try it out for yourselves. And now, without much further ado, Crimson Snow. Have a happy and safe holiday season, everyone. That's looking a lot better. Let's see if my, thing will... Okay. Okay. I was able to drop everything to their lowest quality. And it's actually moving without skipping as bad. Okay. So I was looking for that phone.
Not.
Hi, handsome. What have you been up to while your better half wasn't around? So you have watched The Office again, but this time with a regular Coke instead of a diet. Ooh, you're such a risk taker, Mark. I like that in a man. We've already finished negotiations, so I'll be home sooner than you think. I took a bunch of pics, just like you asked. Let me send you one right now. What do you want to see? My photo in the mountains or from the pool? I forgot to say, that hotel had a luxurious swimming pool.
Let's do the mountains one. Oh, hi, Mark.
The weather was amazing. There was almost no wind. It was a perfect time for snowboarding. It's too bad that negotiations took so long.
There we go.
You should have gone with me. I know that you don't like meeting new people, but... I'm worried about you, Mark. I'm pretty much the only person you talk to. It's Christmas Eve, and...
You get that too much of work. If you ever get a caller named Lisa, you can always, like, follow it up with you. You're tearing me apart, Lisa.
Did someone write you a personal letter? That's so cool. Open it up and tell me what's inside.
I never watched The Room, but I've heard enough about it.
I wonder what's inside the envelope.
Right, I gotta go look for this envelope here. It was here, right? This thing? Yeah.
Keep your mail at the front door, right?
Oh, shut up. I'll get them
in
a second.
Who's it from? What did they write?
Okay.
That's so nice. I thought you stopped communicating with them. It's so good that I was wrong. By the way, about communication, please go up to your bedroom window.
Okay. Okay, so bedroom window. What's up? What all is in here? That door's locked. Why do I lock doors in my own house?
You won't see anything from the first floor. Go upstairs. Well, what do you see? Your girlfriend doesn't mess around with lights. She subtly hints to her obtuse boyfriend that she returned from the Alps. Now, on to the second part of my surprise. But first, show me your festive mood.
She's such a weird girlfriend. Oh, there's the bathroom. Okay.
I'm sorry I didn't come to your home right away, but I had to prepare something. You'll see it for yourself soon. If you find the sparklers, light one of them up by the bedroom window so I can see it. There it is! Now I can feel the Christmas spirit! Alright, here's the second part of the surprise. Do you remember that French wine you wanted to buy? Until you saw the price tag? Today, we'll try it out! I also got some fireworks. So, take your sparklers and come over. Let's celebrate Christmas together. By the way, I brought you a
present. Let's light that flare, sparkler in front of the house. Yes.
What, you won't even tell me what kind of gift you prepared? Okay, now I'm interested. Grab it and come over. I'm waiting. The longer you wait, the greater the chance that I'll drink all the Take your gift and come to see me.
Okay.
It's under the tree, isn't it?
Oh. Why is it, this is the only game where it's a horror game that the phone reception actually works. Girlfriend is a pyromaniac.
Are you sure that you have a present? Mark, I won't be upset if you didn't buy one. It's just, well, I thought it was going to be a special Look under the tree, okay?
Oh. Well. That's a pretty impressive present right there.
If you found the gift, come see me already.
Why is my... Okay, there we go. That was weird. I am. At least on my drag there, I am.
Did you leave the house? It's easy to get lost in this weather. Follow the light, handsome. I'm waiting for you.
Time for a walk. Wow. There's like absolutely no visibility. Spaghetti Spoodie Mark is coming for that booty. Isn't it illegal to go through someone else's mail, Mark? Jeez. Okay. Joyce? Who lines the inside of their house with Christmas lights?
Into the snow? Hurry up, I'm getting tired of waiting. What does inside your house mean? I'm standing at the door and I didn't see you come in. Hey Santa, it looks like you broke into the wrong house. Get out of there before you get...
Ooh.
Hello?
and my FPS is plummeted. Hang on. Okay. Oh, I've only got a limited number of these sparklers. There's another one there. Okay. Let's try and collect some sparklers here. What's this? Those are the pain pills from Krampus Kills. I wonder if these are the same guys that did that game. Sorry, but I can't return from my trip before Christmas, damn work. Curious. Oh, this is like Resident Evil 7. Oof. Hello? I'm hearing jingle bells. Everything will happen today. It'll be our perfect holiday. It's coming soon, so I need to get ready. Dress, Christmas tree, Christmas decorations, fireworks, the ring. He cannot leave. He's already here.
Honey, are you there?
I think you have it the other way around, Mark.
I see you.
Why do I keep losing frames when there's other animations in the freaking view here? Why do you keep walking back and forth, girly girl? I guess I need to make a break for it when she turns down the hallway. Okay. that's chained up. Okay.
Mark, stop scaring me. I know that you're here. I found the Christmas tree that you knocked over. And why did you take off its decorations? Do you even know how long it took me to decorate it? Wait, where are you? Mark, if you're still in someone else's house, you need to get out of there. And you need to explain what's going on. Mark, do you need help? I can... Wait. There's someone here.
Oh. Okay, I guess I get the little ornaments to put in those. Okay. That.
Sweetie, where are you?
Oh, dear Lord, that scared the hell out of me. Excuse me. Let's head out
there. Let's celebrate together.
Let's just kind of like get away. All right, those doors are closed. Another sparkler. Good. I like it. I like having these sparklers. Oops. Dead end. Oh. Bolt cutters. Huh, master key. Nice. Hide yet.
Stop running away. Why are you hiding? We are made for each other. We must be together.
Oh, ho, 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 ho. Okay, that was creepy. Okay, I gotta find the three snow globes. That's what it is. Huh. I'm guessing that the sparklers, I can probably use them to fend her off or something. I wouldn't want to take that chance. But it makes sense. Oh god. I'm guessing she's opening every room in the house. Okay, she's coming this way. Oh, she's going back the other way. Another sparkler. Now, oh, box of Christmas decorations. These are toys from Christmas tree at Joyce's house. That crazy woman said something about decorating a tree. If I do this, maybe she'll get distracted and I'll be able to sneak further. Oh, is there anything else in this area? I don't think so. Okay. Ooh. All right. Well, this is a different hallway now. That's a creepy portrait. Ooh, I like the soundtrack for this game, though. Is there anything in here? Nope, it's locked.
Okay. Just move out here before she freezes into a pooch sickle.
Mark, I think I'm hallucinating too. I saw someone at the window and she... I'm just seeing things. Yeah. I'm just
Come
seeing
on,
things. I need to understand what's going on here. Please tell me what's going on with you.
Luna, come on. The microphone cannot get you.
Of course. You accidentally found my stuff in someone else's house. Mark, do you think I'm an idiot? Okay. Fine. I'll do as you say. I'll grab my jacket and leave. What the? The doors aren't opening.
Well, that's not good. Can't go that way. Okay, I got nowhere to go here. I keep on instinctively trying to press the shift key to run, but that's not happening. Okay, there's the hallway. Hi. Oh God. Yes!
Don't go anywhere. I will be right back.
Please take me with you. Okay, let's just kind of go. Still can't get out. Of course not. Okay, dining room area. Delve deeper. Yes, let's go to the basement. Because that's always a good idea in a horror game. Uh-huh. She's coming for all the booties.
She's gone. Mark, these aren't hallucinations. She isn't human. I tried to leave, but the doors were locked. She was waiting for me. I think I hurt my leg while running. I launched fireworks at her. It seems to have scared her off. I don't think she likes bright lights. Try to find something similar. Maybe that'll help you.
Let's see here.
Okay. We'll get through this.
Wait, I'm get away from that desk.
We have to get through this.
Wait, I'm get away from his
Mark,
desk.
She can come back at any moment. What should I do? I'll try. Oh God, I hope it works. I'll try to call the police, but I don't think they'll arrive here fast enough in this weather. One more thing. Please, be safe.
Like a decision-based game. I wonder what the turnout's gonna be. Okay. I gotta stay away from vents. So I have no way through here. No way through here. Oh, there we go. I have found the scratch marks on the ground, the scuff marks. Ah! Hi. I think she likes me. All right, I guess I've got to find the switches. Let's go for the blue first. Oh, they both come around this way anyway. Following the blue cable. Ah! What the heck happened there? Oh, my... I don't know why that did that one. That's so weird. Oh, that's because I don't have a thing set up for gifted stuff. Marcus, thank you for gifting those 10 subs. I really appreciate that. Yes, the dancing shark. Oh, let me see. Oh, hang on. We regret to inform you that your vision is deteriorating. The examination showed that you suffered from a light hypersensitivity. I recommend that you avoid daylight as well as any bright light sources.
Cool. Great, you're a vampire.
Well, it's the creature that I'm with here. Yeah. Oh, let's see. gifting 10 subs to Monsterbait, to Imperfect Gem, to Dan Bartram, to Zimmerex, to Monster Dilf, to FNAF Lori. FNAF Lore is cool, yeah. Tablet Tunes, the other Wolf Star Twitches, Zedok, and Morgansta. Thank you for those gifted subs, Marcus. I really appreciate that. Merry Christmas to you too, man. Oh, okay, that's a hide spot. Okay. Uh-oh. Hide. Mommy's coming.
Not.
I've really been wanting to play this. I hated the fact that it just didn't work. So I can only lean right. I can't lean left around corners. What the hell? Mommy? Uh-oh. Following the cable. Yuna, hey, what's going on? How you doing? This keeps on having like FPS drops, but at least it's working. Oh, let's hide. She keeps cutting me off. Doing fine? Oh, I'm doing pretty good. Going down that direction? Oh god. Okay, she's and Unity. Oh shit! You get a gifted sub from Marcus. Marcus, thank you for gifting that sub to Yuna. That was close. I don't know how she didn't chase me. Enjoy those lovely emotes. Enjoy the awesome badge. That's broken ornament there. Oh. Hi, Mommy. I hope that must have been that was supposed to happen.
At last, I need to get ready.
Nope, that's not working. Okay, I shouldn't mess around with that. It's reloading me. Hopefully from where I left off waking up there. Okay, What's in here? I couldn't use my flash. I couldn't use my flare to scare her off. It wouldn't let me do that. Oh well. I guess I'll just have to keep on going. I thought there might have been something in there that would have helped me out. Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. Let's try that again. Dear Krampus. I prefer Krampus over this. This way.
Touch it.
Ah! Key will help open the decorated door. Okay. So why is it there are bullets everywhere, but there's no gun? If that's bullets, that might be bullets. Yeah. I still have some. Every once in a while, I will put it on mute, but then I'll just get randomly a message that comes. Okay. Decorated door. Where was that decorated door at? Over here. Okay. People always mistake it for. Well, it's just a little belly dance, and that's all it is. All right. Fireworks. A whole box of fireworks. Okay, there's a door right here. What, Joyce? What?
Mark, are you there? Are you okay? I'm sorry. I'll try. This bitch is afraid of bright light, Mark. I scared her away, but she was too fast. She managed to hit me. Mark, I'm not feeling well. What about you? Do you have any news? Preferably good news. That's good. Now we have a chance. We can do it. I called the police. I don't know where you are right now, so I gave them my address. Find a window they'll be able to see you from. Try to get up to the second floor.
They should probably optimize the captions, because oftentimes the words are not matching up. Oh, wait. Is that a crowbar? Hello? Tool of a Free Man. I love that achievement name. Okay. A dumb waiter. Why would I crawl into a dumb waiter? Am I that dumb? Mark's pretty dumb, yeah. He is. You're tearing me apart, Joyce. I hear cop cars. Okay, the door's locked. I probably need to get like scissors or something like that to open it.
Do you hear that? It sounds like the police are here. Hey, I'm here, please. Try lighting something up near the window. Maybe they'll notice you.
Well, I gotta get... I can't do it from here, huh?
I see the light in a nearby house. Is that you? Are you on the second floor? I don't think they've noticed you. You need to find another window that's more visible so the police can see you.
Well, I guess I should. Could you crawl any slower through this thing, Mark? Wow, look how slow he's going through this thing.
God. Did you see that?
No, I did not see that.
We'll never get out.
Oh, God.
She tossed around armed men like kittens, and you're telling me not to panic?
Well, shut up!
I'll try. I heard her mumbling something. I don't know if this helps, but she said something about the gift she finally got. And one more thing. I saw that she threw one of the cops through the window of your building. Try to find him. Maybe he has a gun on his body.
All the way over there.
Damn. The blood is still coming. I'll try to bandage the wound while you find the gun, okay?
All right. There's enough boxes of pain pills in this game, you should be okay.
They're addicted.
That was not me. Point at the window of your house, huh?
Telescope, what do you mean? I thought so. All this time, she was interested in you, not me. You are connected to her in some way. Mark, tell me, do you know this woman? Didn't you say this before?
That's pretty inconsequential at the point.
Tell me about her. My God, this is terrible. So that's why you moved here from your city. The things that she does, was she able to do them before?
Mm-hmm.
sister wants you back.
Well.
Mark, thank you for telling me.
Curiouser and curiouser. She left. She won't bother us. Mark bought a ring. Is it for me? Does he want me back? Mark doesn't talk to his parents anymore. That's good. Who does he talk with? These friends are bad for him. I need to get rid of them. Mark celebrates Christmas alone. Now's the time. He went to this bitch, Joyce, with her name crossed out. Ooh. That's creepy. So it's an ex-girlfriend, huh? Mark, you really know how to pick 'em, buddy. More keys. This unlocks the key to the door to the corridor. Okay. Oh my God. Jesus. Okay, this game is getting jump scary now. Oh my God. I think I need to change my pants. Yeah, me too. Oh my God, that scared me.
You cheated on me. How is she better than me?
Oh, she's in a wedding dress now, or a gown. Okay, I can do Q to peek around that corner, but she's coming back over here. Pardon me, my dear. Let's just kind of make our way over here. Close the door. Excuse me. Okay. I'm gonna accidentally pick up a flare. A nutcracker. A note. I won't be back. You can stop stalking my family now. Please don't hurt them. They don't know where I am. I didn't tell them where I moved. I know that your illness is causing your behavior, but I can no longer put up with it. You've refused to seek treatment for too long. You can't control your psychosis now. Boy, that was really badly broken up there. I love you, but I'm too tired of being afraid for my family. I'm sorry. And she's like, all she got out of that was, he loves me. That's good? Yes? No? Maybe? I don't know. Ooh, got so quiet all of a sudden. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do. Kind of an awkward place to go here, but okay. Oh. Sounds a lot like Joyce. Okay. Yeah, you can have it. I can just buy another one. What is this house layout? Was not fair. I did not step on those glass things. I was trying to avoid them. Okay. I see where these things are. Okay. I go all the way around here. Excuse me, lady. There. There. Let's close that door. Okay, I need to find a padlock key. Oh, hey. A loaded pistol. Shooting at her right away is useless. She's too fast. First, I need to somehow distract her.
How are you? What's going on?
Look, it's a donut. Blam!
It's good that you feel up to this stage. Just be careful. If you decide to shoot, it will be loud. Be prepared that she will hear and will come for you. Also,
what?
Do you have a minute?
Do you have a minute?
Can you tell me what was in your gift? I know it's silly, but I need to be sure that it is what I think it is. In case we don't make it.
Ooh, what do you think, guys? Should I tell her, or should I say, remain optimistic and say, I'll give it to you later? Ooh. Decisions.
Time.
One ring that ruled them all. You'll be able to tell her what it was? I can do that.
Oh, Mark, I thank you. When I see you after all this, I'll give you the answer. So don't you even dare think about giving up.
Okay. We gave her some hope then, I guess. I guess that's good. So I'm guessing I've got to use the gun on the padlock. That was kind of cool, actually. Okay. Oh, she was not happy about that. Remember if this looked the same before or not. Oh, it padlocked. Okay, that would be why then. There's the ring. Second floor here and going down.
Mark, I heard gunshots. Are you okay? Oh, thank God. Do you have any idea what to do next? Did you find my present? Good. You know, she stole my Christmas decorations for a reason. It looks like she's obsessed with spending Christmas with you. Maybe if you put a present by the Christmas tree, it will distract her. Just don't forget to put the fireworks everywhere first. And Mark, please be careful.
Oof. that's kind of a weird transition. Do I need to put fireworks up or something? Do I need to do anything here? I'm guessing I just gotta put the ring down. Well, okay.
He chose me.
I'm guessing that's a little detonator button.
Thank you. Honey, I'm waiting for you. I'm saying yes. We will be together.
Okay, where'd you go? Thank you. Get you. Shush.
I'll set off fireworks. You need to go to them.
No. First try after four times dying to that psycho girl. We'll be right back.